Welcome back, gamers. Legendary Gamers here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a custom Pokemon card just like this one. Now, it can be any Pokemon, any sleeve. You don't have, it can be really anything. It can even have 2,000 health points. And the back will look like a regular Pokemon card. Just a little tape on it, which is pretty cool. So, I'm going to be showing you how to make one of these. So, let me just set that aside. So, first things you need to make this custom Pokemon card is a pen, pencil, Sharpie, whatever you want to use to outline the card. A Pokemon card with a pretty decent looking back, like the back part of the Pokemon card. It doesn't have to be good, but I like the back's mint condition because, you know, custom cards are cool when they look mint condition. And like, some that are like scratched or the colors out. Anyways, and then we need scissors. And we need, like a tape dispenser, tape, whatever you want. I prefer clear tape. And you need like normal white paper. I've already made 3 custom cards, so you can trust me on this one, okay? I promise you. So let me move this camera a bit down here. You're going to get some tape, a small piece. Alright. Like this. Roll it up. Are you coming back inside? Why? People are actually out though. Over on at the Morrison's house. So roll it up. Stick it on. Put it on a piece of paper. Take your pen. Outline it. Take your scissors. And cut out this entire thing. You could also use an X-Acto knife. But okay, so here's my piece of paper. Take your Pokemon card. My pillow. Get your tape. now. Drop the rock. Use your scissors again. In case your card's not perfect. After you're done making it perfect, whatever I'm trying to do, or a skip board if you really want to. So, it should be just about perfect, if you want it to be perfect. Start taping it to the Pokemon card. Okay. Then you want to find the Pokemon card you want to put to it. I'm just going to take half and search. I'm going to do... let's just do this Pikachu, okay? Take Pikachu. Just cut out the drawing of it. So here it is. I'm going to name it Elite Gamer. First of all, now, put it out there. Now, I'm going to... Now, you can make your own HP. Mine's going to be 150. And make your own moves. So, just like, make some new moves. You can make your own. Just like this one. So I'm just going to do the exact same moves as this one. And we're done. So I'm going to put mine in this to see. Because, like, why not? Why not the poke? Please like and subscribe. Share turn those notifications on. And keep calling Game On. Peace.